Gray profiting from Sunderland's flick after 28 minutes. At Oxford, they feel that Kevin Brock doesn't score enough goals, but when he does, they're memorable. Brock gets the ball here, and watch him now cut in from the left and then beat Cooper off his far post. Well, just when the fans were getting worried by Oxford's best spell, Sunderland and Burley also manufactured Ipswich's match winner for Romeo Zondervan midway through the second half. Ipswich go through, and deservedly so.